time grabbing that, you don't have to worry that it's going to try and collapse this egg. Okay? So what we're going to do, we're going to look at a couple of options from here. One option is a pressure, like a double grip, snatch, pulling back in. Okay? Now I'm not switching legs as such. All I'm going to do is the leg that he's pinned, I'm going to bring in. Straight, he can push, he can pull. Okay? So I can get into a bit of a wrestling thing here. This posture. Andre. Straight through. So I'll keep that down here. I'm literally just going to bump my hips under him. See how I've got his arm? Punch it over, come to my knees. Chance here, if I go to probably do this, that it tries to stiff on me. Right. What is it? So I've now got a pull push. He can't drive in and he can't follow this grip anymore. So when I do that, and kick that back in. Get this over there, look. Pull him onto me. Follow up. See how his chest goes straight into his shoulders, come through.